coming to the parade. Don't forget, competition for the rowdiest crowd, the rowdiest commentary boys. I wanted to be here. So we have another borough entry coming through. Charlottesville in Virginia with their band director Jason Hagworth. This is their first time in the parade, so let's make sure we make them feel very welcome indeed. Their program consists of seven different large performing ensembles, and they join with the orchestra and choir for two additional ensembles throughout the year. It is a competitive voluntary activity in which students practice throughout the school day. Passing through today with our rabbit in a hat here. The top hat has become associated with ringmasters and masters of ceremonies across the globe. And this one has a rabbit coming out of it.
Rabbit! Rabbit!
Now, Hartford Union Orchestra are the string instrumentalists from the Hartford Union High School Music Department, and they are helping this mega inflatable along its parade route today. Hello there, and we have the London Borough of Lewisham now with their London Borough entry with Cirque de Lewisham, inspired by the creativity and imagination. To LNYDP with mini ringmasters, band cars, and Lewisham are definitely the only community group to show on earth. How can that be just for the people? Chilly if they worked. Now we love a marching band here at LNYDP, so let's treat you to another. This is the Corning Painting Post Sports Marching Band from New York with their band directors Eric Griffin, Joe Storm, and Donald Allen, and this is their second time in the parade. Fantastic small town in wine country in upstate New York that is known for its glass production and the development of fiber optics as well as Gorilla Glass. Interesting facts for you there. Oh. approximately 1,600 students have many musical opportunities, from parades and competitive marching band events to select wind ensemble and jazz band concerts. Their London group is a select group from the marching band of about 300 students, and their competitive marching band are New York State champions in their division. Fun fact for you, they are the only marching band in the world that has two National Hispanic League champions as members. And they are only brothers as well, surely. Running the family. With whoever shares it, and of course supporting